Happy Valentine's Day to my girlfriend, who I love very much, and my mom, I guess.
Is chocolate an aphrodisiac? In my experience, yes, it is.
Okay.
There are varying types of love.
I think you find it when you find that person that amplifies you rather than changes you into a different thing.
To this day, I just badmouth him whenever I can. My moral of the story is if your gut says no, if there's red flags, you're probably right.